Okay, guys, so I went to Myers and I went in for one vehicle and I obviously came out with a few more than that. I don't even know if I found what I went in there for. I don't think I did. I might have just been looking anyway. There you go, you can save a dollar on cheese. I don't know why I have that. Include shredded, sliced, and block cheese. Maybe you guys can use that, because I can't. I don't buy cheese from Myers. Okay, anyways. I'm going to save this for last, because this is by far the coolest thing. The van. So, save the best for last. So, let's start with probably the most basic thing here. The Matchbox from the Matchbox Road Trip series. The 2000 Nissan Xterra. I can't talk. And I noticed, the first thing I noticed on this truck was on this picture here, it says Nissan on the luggage rack. And they do in real life, too. Some of them say, like, Xterra, but this one just says Nissan. And I looked on the model, and it does not say Nissan anywhere. They took time to put it everywhere else, because it's on the back of the truck and everything, but they couldn't put it there, which kind of disappointed me, just because, I mean, they got the headlights and everything, but no Nissan. And this is 111 of 125. I was looking for the year. I think this is a new one. Yeah, 2018. I mean, typically they have new ones at the store. That sounded kind of dumb, but, I meant that a little differently than how it came out. So, I'm going to probably open these up and then show them all to you. So, you know what? I'll just go ahead and show them. Bring my light closer. So, like I mentioned, the headlights are already painted, and so is the little Nissan logo. Nothing on the luggage rack. We got a spare tire that is way too small for this car. It's about the size of a pencil eraser. Yeah, it is the size of a pencil eraser. Whatever. And some kind of tank of some kind. And I noticed that it looks like there's some stuff in the back, too. What do we got? Looks like rope. Rope and some cups and a movie camera. Can I do this and focus my camera? Probably not. Okay, my camera doesn't want to focus, but that's what I see in there. Maybe you can see inside. Okay, I give up. I'm not trying too hard on that. So, detailed. Got the interior in there. Camera's not focusing very good. And as I mentioned, we got the Nissan logo on the back. along with the Xterra emblem, and the windshield wipers also painted. So it's a nice looking little model. I wish it had a trailer hitch on it. You know, it'd look kind of neat pulling a boat or something, but no trailer hitch. Although you could put one on it. You could either make one or take one off of something else if you wanted to. I'm going to buy another one of these to open up because I like this car enough. So, in this case, or this card isn't been up anywhere, so I'm going to probably get one of these to open up. This one, the card's not all bent up, so I'll hang it on the wall. This is the 2017 Audi RS6 Avant. Something like that. Anyway, it's a station wagon, which is awesome. It is a 2017 station wagon. Haven't seen one of these in person yet. Not even around Indianapolis. It's where a lot of the new foreign cars are. Looks like it's got some good graphics on it, though. And that's great, because I hate painting LED lights on the cars. They're so narrow that they're kind of hard to get painted on there. I see we have Quattro on here on the card. And does it say Quattro there? Oh, yes, it does. Got a sunroof in it. Oops, sorry. Sunroof. And good graphics on the back, too. This is in the Factory Fresh series. This is 5 of 10. And it's new for 2018, the new casting. So maybe we'll see some more of this. I bet a black one might look cool, or maybe a dark blue one. I bet a dark blue one would look cool. So you'll see another one of those. I bought another one of these to open up, so I'm going to open this one up. I have all of them. I don't have the chase car on here. The chase car is not even mentioned on the back here. There's a gold Camaro. I haven't gotten lucky enough to find that, and I probably won't, but I've got the rest of the six, and I like the Ranchero enough to buy another one. There was a few I wanted to get doubles of, but the Ranchero was the only one that I bought, because there was some other stuff I wanted to buy. So this is the Black and Gold's 50th Anniversary Series from Hot Wheels, a 65 Ford Ranchero. This one's sealed up pretty good, too. Get at it. Somehow it's dusty. So there we go. These look pretty good out of the package. It's kind of a satin black. That's not really matte. It's more of a satin finish on it. It's got yellow windows and gold interior in it. It's got a gold motor. And a gold grille and gold wheels. A mustard colored base. And a gold bumper. It's got some cool pinstriping on the side here with the 50th anniversary logo. Pretty cool truck. The front will probably look better once I paint the headlights white. They look kind of funny gold. The rest of the truck looks great. A nice Tahoe cover on the back. So, there you go. I I guess it's scale. It looks kind of small next to this thing, but I don't know. I guess it's alright. What do I want to open up next? Let's do this one. This is a Johnny Lightning truck and trailer. It's a special truck and trailer, though. It's the 100 years of Chevrolet trucks. Unfortunately, it doesn't say that anywhere. It's not on the camper and it's not on the truck. But that's okay. This is version B. They don't have version A of this on here, but it's black, and I think the camper was kind of a tan color. This is release 2 of the 97 Chevy Tahoe with camper trailer. This is just Johnny Lightning's version of Greenlight's Hitch and Tow series. So let's look at the truck first. The 97 Chevy Tahoe, oops, in light blue. This has the more utility style grill in it. With the just the square headlights instead of the rectangular headlights. It's got rubber tires on it, nice looking wheels on it. The Chevy 1500 badge on the door. No Tahoe logos on or emblems on the tailgate. But other than that, it looks pretty good. And then it's got the tow hitch on the back here. 97 Tahoe used under license, and evidently Johnny Lightning has used this before because it says 1999 is a copyright on it. So that's pretty cool. The inside, I didn't show you the interior. The interior looks pretty pretty close to the correct interior. The dashboard has that little dip down in it on the other side there. It's even the right color gray. My dad's got a 99 Tahoe and it's that same color gray interior. So they did a good job on that. It sits kind of funny though. Looks like it sits funny. That may be my table. No? Looks like this side leans down a little bit. That's alright. It's a nice looking casting. And now let's look at the little camper trailer that came with it. It's got a metal base on it, but the camper part's plastic. And it doesn't look like there's anything in there. Nope. Got a spare tire on it. It's a license plate. Michigan. Great view. Huh. And the spare tire actually matches the wheels. That's a first. What I like to do with these camper trailers, this one's made with screws so it's easy to take apart, is you take them apart and you put something heavy in them, in the front of them, you know, like rocks or something. And then if you hook them up to some kind of, I don't know, matchbox truck or something that has kind of squishy suspension in it, it weights down the back of the truck and it looks funny. There's this. It's got nice graphics on it. I just don't know a whole lot to say about it other than what you see. This, on the other hand, I'll probably go on and on about this van. I love old vans, and this is even cooler because it's an off-road van. So this is Johnny Lightning's off-road series. Filthy facts. Vans are often converted into 4x4s for both commercial and private sportsmen's use. You can read all that if you want to. I'm not going to. I was looking for this Jeep. I was looking for it in red, though. I saw a red one that was muddy. But, it's funny that I was looking for this one and this one, but I didn't know they were sold together. So, that was kind of a bonus. I'm also looking for both the A and B release of the 76 Chevy and the Boogie Van series. The orange one and the silver one. Although I like that one too, the Chevy Ambulance. And the little CRX is neat too, the red one. But The van is my favorite. This is release 2. Maybe release... I'm thinking of versions. This one doesn't have... I don't think this has different versions of it. I don't think they do. But I hope they come out with more of this van that has the off-road tires on it. These Johnny Lightning vans are super heavy. Well, there's your 76 G20 van. Oh, the Jeep stayed in there. That's funny. I mean, this is incredible how heavy these vans are. They're even heavier than the Green Light vans. And they're all metal as well. So, let's look at this first. Got the, I wonder what year this is. It's an XJ, so late 90s, early 90s. This is something I don't really care for about Johnny Lightning. They make the print so small, it's super hard to read. It doesn't have a year on it anyway. It doesn't say what year this is. '80s, '90s, somewhere in there. But is I love this dirty off-road van or Jeep. It's even got a snorkel on the side of it. You can see the kind of shiny black on the top versus the mud on the sides. So there's this side. The mud splatter pattern's a little different too, so that gives it a more realistic look to it. The hood's a separate piece. Does it open? I doubt it. No, it does not open. Here we go, my favorite, the off-road Chevy panel van. I've got a white one. It's just a street van. I don't have, you know, it's not an off-road van, but I've got a white one that's pretty cool, too. But the blue one's a good change. I like the stripes on it, too. Little white pinstriping. The van. It's a cool license plate. I can't read Michigan. There. It's got BF Goodrich all-terrain tires on it. I like those wheels, too. It's got a electric blue interior in it. That's different. I love the grills on these vans. And there's your door on the other side there. Then we've got a small luggage rack, just big enough for the spare tire. And then it's got some side pipes on it. Just says Chevy van used under license. So this is by far my favorite thing that I have in this video. Probably one of my favorite vans that I have right now, and definitely my favorite from Johnny Lightning. I'd like to see more of this off-road van. So I looked for the white panel van, Chevy panel van. I couldn't find it. Everything's kind of in a mess right now, so I think it was a Coca-Cola van. It had some bottles, and it said, like, Coke and a smile or something on the side. Anyway, hope you enjoyed the video, and if you're looking for any of these, good luck finding them, and like, comment, and subscribe for more. Chicago, Fargo, Minnesota, Buffalo, Toronto, Winslow, Sarasota, Wichita, Tulsa, Boston, Charleston, Dayton, Louisiana, Washington, Houston, Kingston, Texas, Cotton, Monterey, Ferry, Santa Fe, Tallahassee, Glen Rock, Black Rock, Little Rock, Oskaloosa, Tennessee, Hennessey, Chippewa, Spirit Lake, Grand Lake, Devil Lake, Cradle Lake, a beach, like, I've been everywhere, man. I've been everywhere, man. Round the desert's bare, man. I breathe the mountain air, man. I travel, I've had my share, man. I've been everywhere. Louisville, Nashville, Knoxville, Loma, Baga, Sheffield, Jacksonville, Waterville, Costa Rica, Pittsfield, Springfield, Bakerfield, Shreveport, Hattensack, Cadillac, Fond du Lac, Deptford, Idaho, Delaware, Argentina, Damantina, Pasadena, Catalina, see what I mean, I've been everywhere, man, I've been everywhere, man, round the desert's bare, man, I breathe the mountain air, man, I travel, I've had my share, man, I've been everywhere. Pittsburgh, Pikeville, Gravelburg, Colorado, Allensburg, Rexburg, Vicksburg, Elder, Valalarama, Atmore, Havasut, Chattanooga, Chaska, Nebraska, Alaska, Oklahoma, like a Baron, Waterloo, Campbell, Scandal, City, Sioux, City, 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 Dodge, City, what a pity, I've been everywhere, man, I've been everywhere.
But you don't know what you don't know, someday I'll be living in a big old city. Be so mean.
Back to the country where I feel at home. Back to the country I've been gone too long. Take me on back, take me on back to the country. Building so high I can't see the sun. They're closing in on me. Car after car on this cold concrete. I need some dirt under my feet. And all
your face was like that of an angel. Her long nights were tan and brown. Better keep